Hi, Pete here from HTG Supply, and I'm doing the unboxing video of the AgroMax 600 watt prime flower LED grow light. This is the box that it comes in. This is how you'd see it at any one of our retail stores. Buy online, it comes in a discreet box. It's got a real nice label here. It includes the spectral chart and the footprint layout. Samsung chips, µMol driver, 3-year warranty. This is a great light. Now let's get to unboxing it. It's well packed. It does come with 4 rope ratchets, cardboard and foam, instruction sheet, very well built, has covers for the electrical connections to the panel. These panels have a conformal coating that protects it from dirt and moisture, and it's super bright. Let's plug it in. Wow, that's bright. You can see the chip arrays are the Samsung LM301B 3500K chips, enhanced with 660 nanometer red booster chips. This is a flower version. It was made for maximum flower production and high yields. This is super bright at 100,000 total lumens and 1,524 total micromoles. This is 11% higher than other full spectrum lights. And it's incredibly efficient at 2.54 micromoles per watt. My first impression, this is a super bright unit. It came very well packed. It's a very heavy duty unit. It's a little bit over 20 pounds. This is the best prime LED for flowering plants. It's got the highest output. Totally silent operation. There's no fans to go bad. Has a really great passive cooling heat sink here. Driver up off of the heat sink for a long life. It features Samsung chips and a µMol driver. Tiny holes here on the end that are designed to fit the rope ratchets. It accepts between 120 and 277 volts automatically and comes with a standard of a rounded plug. It really comes with everything you need to get growing. Just makes sense, it's smart design. For more information on this great full spectrum LED grow light, please click on our link here. Visit hdsupply.com/informationcenter or check out our Instagram TV or our YouTube channel. We also want to hear from you. Drop a question, leave a comment below. Thanks for watching. Optimized photosynthesized. Oh, that's not what I say, is it? Oops.